Mm-hmm. It's gonna be some blood. Hey, Baditch is back.
Alright, we're going with the boots.
Alright, so dude, in terms of urine, how much blood is too much blood?
Blood. Just blood. This is a different start I do too, because my rooms start with the boots. They have heals, so they got level 1. Let's go protect red.
Speak more into your mic, dude.
Let's go protect red. Is it better?
Sound like a woman.
Stay right there. Is it better? Sound any better at all?
A little bit.
I don't know why it's so low for you, because it's like fine for everybody else.
Like, I can hear it and everything. I just wish it was louder.
I wish you were a man. You know,
it's just not gonna happen.
Yeah. I don't see Malphite invading at level 1 anyway.
I think we'll be fine.
Let's go rat. You rat bastard. Yeah, see what I did there? You see?
It was pretty good.
Alright.
I'll give you your props.
Alright. Alright. Nah. I wouldn't do that.
Nah, nah.
They're helping. Oh, Lux is mid? Oh, they're done.
Do not auto-attack this shit.
I will auto-attack where the fuck I want to auto-attack, right? Fucking tell me something.
Stop.
I'm not. I was actually standing still. Oh, wow. That's Ariana, dude. I don't give two shits about those deeps. They're pushing, by the way, in case you noticed.
Yeah. Doesn't mean we should be.
I'm fucking trying to last hit, damn it.
No.
Yes.
Just don't. Why would you be trying to last hit anyway?
Because I want to get to 2. So I can.
That's not called last hitting. It's just. Don't worry about it.
Dude, don't worry about what I'm doing. Just concentrate on killing. Let me do the harass like I always do.
Do this. Job.
You're bitching so goddamn much. Let's do a new rule of no bitching. Because games always start out bad when we start doing that shit. They do. They always fucking take a turn for the worse. Oh, dude, I dropped in
that
far.
I'm going in.
I'm about to hit 3. Give me like... Oh my god. I was gonna say, dude.
Push him out.
You should have seriously just gave me 1 second. Like, I have a snare now. Noob. I could have snared him. He would have died. Which agreed.
I'm just gonna try to farm this. Okay. Oh, you're gonna farm it.
The deeps, dude. We do this all the time. I have just as much damage as you do. Okay. I can snare him. Just keep hitting when he comes forward. Ready?
Yeah.
She took it. Ah. Close.
Whatever, we got tons of damage over them.
I'm potting. I'm gonna put a ward down real quick. Cover it back. Alright, I got enough for a snare. Yeah, I got a combo. They can get away from the creeps.
Wow. Good little shit. I'm gonna go for it.
Alright, go for it. She got it. She's dead.
Good job.
Alright, let's get these real quick and back as fast as we can. I want to keep this up. Hold, see, I last hit because now I fucking have enough to get blasting more. And that... Oh, you might be able to, like, get a fucking Doran's Blade or something. I don't know what you do. Maybe Doran's Blade, but...
Oh shit, I was gonna try to gank this.
Yeah, good job. Actually, I'm gonna get 2 door drinks so we can just stay there. Alright, 2 door drinks. Let's do this shit. 44 AP, level 4. Let's do it. Are they pushing?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, look, wait for me. Don't get greedy. Wait. We can kill that dude and probably get that.
No, greed is good, though.
It's not. It's really not.
It's bad. It's not good.
Wait. And... Go. Oh, what? No way. Back up.
Nah, I'm going for it.
This guy
God,
healed.
I'm not going for it.
Lucky you got me on your team.
Nice, good job.
Did you see that though? I didn't even know he could do that.
Yeah, you can do that.
I could jump out of my. It's a snare.
Well, if you do it in the middle of it, it's not something you do on purpose, but
we can kill him. We can kill him. We can totally kill him.
Yeah, they blew all their shit, right?
Give me like 2 seconds. Hold on.
All right.
So I can get my snare back. All right, let's go get him. Yeah, we can kill him. Just get in the bottom part of the bush.
I have a ward, too. I'll do it in a second.
Get him. He's gonna hit me. Oh, my fail switch. He's still here, dude. Oh, no, he's back. I'm going back. You suck so bad at this game. I'm gonna go, or keep running. I got you. You're welcome. You're fucking welcome. I am level 6. Malphite's mad. Why? He just ate a Q for me. He never went back, dude. He's laning.
What the fuck?
He's laning. Did we make Orianna quit? Oh, wait for me, dude. We're gonna kill them both. I have my ult. You know what? When you got the lead, why not get another Doran's ring? What the fuck? I got 7 mana per second.
And they choose to still just auto-push the lane.
I got 7 mana per second, dude.
Shit.
So much regen. 61 AP. Here comes this combo breaker. Oh, Malphite left. Damn, they keep pushing. Let him push you in the tower. Think they know? I know there's a ward right here. Yeah. Got him. Got him!
Ready for this shit?
Hold on. My stun's not up. Go for it then. Go. It's not over until it's over. It's over. Yeah, anyway, Sten was on cooldown. We can still get him at the tower, too, like, at this point. I don't think they're coming out. We should go help. Oh, he came. Slow him down. God! Oh my god, that rocket jump. That fucking rocket jump.
Yeah, nothing new.
So annoying. What's a cooldown? Isn't it a long cooldown on that thing?
Yeah.
That'll probably be up by the time we get there. Okay, still got my ult. Oryog can't run like he can, though. Did you see that? That damage?
There's some deeps in that.
I'm gonna kill it right now. I don't want to take it.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I took her to half. Right here, dude. Right fucking here. If he rocket jumps after I snare him, I'd be so pissed. Yeesh. You got like 5 seconds.
Got him those cooldowns.
5 seconds. Ball's there. Damn, they're scared. They're just sitting by the tower. I could just get them at the tower. You have your ult, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do, okay. I think if we combo them, we could just blow them up at the tower. Let's see what happens.
I'm gonna roam. This is dumb.
All right, I'll just keep him back. Oh my god!
Oh my god.
I'll keep him back. Or I'll just kill him myself.
Yeah, there. You might end up killing them, so...
I think I can end up killing them both. I can end up killing them both. Oh. Oh yeah, I'm gonna end up killing him.
Jeez. Oh my god. Unbelievable.
Ah, 2v1. And I can get her, actually. 2v1. They were bitching about us. Oh, you got her, you prick. So, where were you? I needed you.
Doing all the work.
I didn't even need you. Come on, dude. I just killed an ADC and a support at the same time. That lane is done.
Through my clever...
your ruse of going somewhere
else. Yeah.
Yeah. You went somewhere else, because you did. You tricked him. You tricked him good. Oh, dude, let's get Malphite. Got my Sorc boots. Running 394. I guarantee you I'm faster than those two. I guarantee it. Wow, we're leading this team. So Johnny's gone, go. He's snared. Wow.
Boo. Here, yeah. Red got it, I think.
That's pretty much it, yeah. He had no life. Let's get that dude at the tower.
Hold on. Safety first.
Oh, wait. Do you have a ward?
Yeah.
I got a pink one. Don't. I'm gonna put a pink one here. Ah, they don't even have one. Ah, well, yeah, they would. I mean, I didn't have the chance to step out.
I'm gonna go mid.
Oh, wait, I'm coming.
Oh, shit.
Oh, dude. You can blow her up.
You could have
murked her. She's probably going the long way around.
There she
wow,
is.
Mid. Wait. I get her from behind. Where are they going?
There, she's mid.
Slow her down. Fuck her up. Fuck her up! She's snared. Oh! Oh, she was snared. Let's go bottom. Go kill Twitch. I got my ult. Or Twitch, Trist.
How dare you?
I'm used to killing you. I'm gonna open up on him, try to get behind him for when he rocket jumps. Cause I'll burn him and then he'll rocket jump.
Gotcha. Stupid rocket. I'm gonna get this farm. How about that?
Nah, just go behind him.
Shut up. It's like, no, I got this.
I got this. You went middle.
I guess we should probably go. Huh?
Yeah, just go ahead and help. I'm gonna get the tower.
Alright.
It's about time, I think. We can probably clean up that. They're all just gathering.
Wow, Cash is hard, Mr. Ult.
They just gave up on bot, I think. Nothing when, you know, supposed support is pushing bottom by herself. Oh, getting towered by myself like a boss.
Is that what you're doing?
That's what I do.
Interesting.
Wow, that kill when she came bottom was some Johnny's only kill. Almost got it. Fuck it, not moving. Oh my god, dude, look at the kills.
Whew! Nice. That's beaut. Even if you didn't get any kills, like, you just wasted their whole fucking team.
Oh, shit. I wish that Johnny would have moved up. That would have really been awesome. We would have killed him if she would have ran forward. Oh. Oh, he has ult. Not over.
I was gonna try to steal it.
I bet you were. I bet you were. Oh, I could have had a triple if that bitch would have just moved. Her fat ass. Dude, he like sat there waited to see what was gonna happen. And then he was like, oh, bull rush in since they're already like dead.
Should I call him a noob? I don't know, let me wait.
Let's see.
Oh god, that was a good play.
Oh, thank god I didn't call the support noob. Me and you combined 10 kills. Rest of them, 6. 6 and 3 were 10 and 1. That was our first death. I was gonna flash out. Yeah, I bet that was what it was, dude. Your ult now, bitch.
I'm not going in there.
Until I bring him low?
Yeah. You gotta let me know.
I got my ult. I'm baiting. I'm just baiting him. Just stay behind me.
I'm not there.
Get over here.
I'm getting this farm, bro.
Useless. Guys,
come on, guys, come on.
Go plant, go. Hey, blue. They just like. Let's see if it's there. Now, oh my god, get murked. You KS bitch.
Shit. Dude, you know I deserve that
shit. Oh, he missed! Where you gonna go? Oh, I murked him and you just took it.
God, these kids. Welcome to Zyra Support. AKA, you're my bitch.
Yeah, never have, never will be a support. Ever. Not a fucking chance in hell. I don't support your tits. I like that Malphite ult though, he was getting greedy there. He was thinking about it too. Because he started running back and all. Oh my god, this useless fucking bottom. Just getting murked. These noobs.
Oh my god, I can't believe I got out of
there. He's goddamn. Oh, you're not done yet, it's not over. Damn, they chase hard. Or maybe it's just me, because I'll be honest, this is not the look that most gay men are after. Every guy, because all they do in the gay community is work out. I mean, every guy in the gym I go to is a homosexual. No one looks at me. Literally, I am like a ghost in the gay gym. I need to, like, just win this now. Before they catch up.
Let them farm! They have every right to farm. That we do.
That's bullshit, you know it. Nothing was created equal. Not even farm. I'm just taking this waves out so quick. Alright, well, while middle's getting clusterfucked, I'm gonna take this thing. Don't worry about me, guys. I'm just taking bomb.
Nobody cares about you.
You know, I'm tired of that attitude. That attitude right there. I don't need Zed. What the fuck is he doing? Who called for Zed?
Not I.
Trying to take my fucking farm. Nick, I've been working on this shit. You better not get the last hit.
Maybe he figured out that you
need... Your face, bitch! Get out of my fucking lane.
He understands that you need the help.
Oh, shit.
You're not good enough on your own.
Get out of here, bitch.
Without Twitch, you're nothing.
Yeah, nobody knows. Yeah. You're the only one that assumes that. What is Zed gonna do against all of them? He's running out there like he's gonna do something. This is a horrible decision by Zed. This is a horrible decision.
The first horrible decision was picking Zed.
That was the start, but he's making it even more. Alright.
Enough to blurt that out. Yet I still found myself going, what happened?
Alright, that's group sense. Let's just win it. And can I tell you, one team fight will win. Fantastic story. Is it gay if a guy is telling you a story about another guy and you keep going, wait, go back. You see it?
Nice.
Just got burnt. Oh, dude, the plays. He's stunned! Oh, I got him over the side.
I saw you not get the kill.
Oh, yeah, Olsen Johnny just stole it, but whatever. What am I gonna do?
Maybe try a little harder? I don't know. What I would do if I were you.
Oh, double snare. God, can AD get the tower? Like, fuck.
I'm trying my best.
God, come on, guys. Don't back. For the love of fucking God. God damn it, guys.
Look at all that farm, dude.
Oh my god, why are we back? These noobs. These goddamn noobs.
I don't know, 7-0. I don't know if noob is the right word.
I think it's appropriate. It's very fucking... They're coming for Baron, I think. Oh no, they're just scouting. Yeah, that was an epic KS on that Malphite there. He fucking dove for it. Snared him around the corner and blew him up, and there goes St. Johnny. In your face, Cassiopeia. In your fucking face. Took that farm, gave no shits. That's how you play this game, you just give no shits. Since no one's gonna do it, guess I'll get the wards.
Bye, guys!
We could totally get that Baron. They're getting blue. Actually, they're gonna get Dragon next. Let's get that Baron. They're gonna get Dragon. I got a beam board. We should be able to do it, I think. Go plants, tank it. Just thanks on Johnny for fucking leaving. And Zed, get your ass over here. Wow, he's going for the creeps, dude. We got it. That fucking noob went for creeps top. Fuck you, Cass. Goddamn face.
I mean, I only want Infinity Edge, but I guess you guys can just take my...
No one gives a shit about you. I'm trying to get my fucking death cap. See me bitching about it? That's right.
I mean, do you want me to pull back the audio for this game?
Yeah.
It's just you being a big pussy the entire time.
Yeah, go ahead and do it.
I'm getting killed. Me.
I'm 7-0. Did it all on my own. Might want to block me out of the video so people believe it.
Just a blur. Where...
Why is there always this blur on your screen?
Don't worry about... Yeah, I was playing with lag too.
Yeah, that's why they keep losing half their life. It just lags out. You're missing the part where I take them to half. Is everyone fighting?
Man, 1v2.
Damn, dude. They just killed the whole team. I guess that's what happens when it was like 23 or 24 to 6. Mm-hmm. I guess you can do that. It just 3v4'd them. I like how Zed started out crying.